All right. What is up, everyone? ADS Play 101 here, and welcome to the beginning of Princess Peach Showtime, a game that came out today. Actually, it came out for me a couple hours ago. You know, this is a Nintendo game that's featuring Princess Peach.
Princess Peach Showtime!
And, yeah, I ain't played a Mario-esque Princess Peach game. And like for her, I can't remember the last game she was featured in. I don't know if it was the Mario RPG or if it was something else. We definitely finna see what this is about. OBS is acting up. Here, I'll go grab some tickets that shouldn't take long. In the meantime, you should check out the lobby. I'll let you know once I've got the tickets. Okay. We'll be ushering you. Okay. Wait, so where the hell am I supposed to go? Talk soon. What's the jump button? Sparkle. No entry. Today we're here to watch the plays, but every Deet's dream is to perform someday too. Okay. Preparation is underway. Still not open. The sparkler in this play is good. Their sparkle is unreal. Sparklers are top stars that have extra pizzazz. They breathe life into the stage, too. Okay. That's her speech. You got the tickets. Okay. Look at that toad. Here's your ticket. Did you notice how crowded it is in here? This one's one of the shows are great. Sounds like our play will start soon. We should head to our seats. Uh-oh. And who the hell is that? Performance of terrifying proportions featuring yours truly great. I don't know what she said. I heard grape. Turn that down to like 45. I don't know if my desktop audio was too loud. You want to know what's wrong? Well, some strange masked characters are making a complete disaster out of our play. We can't produce the play with them around. I don't know what to do at this point. So you came to attend some plays and now you're witnessing this whole mess, huh? I'm sorry to hear it. I have to sort this out, but I don't think I can do it alone. It'd mean a whole lot if you'd help me. What do you say? Mm-hmm. What, you'll help? Oh, thank you. Stella, my name's Stella. I'm a sparkle sprite who watches over the theater, and you are Peach. What a great name. With the power of sparkle on our side, we'll take back the play and the show will go on. Okay, whatever the hell this sparkle power is. I just noticed something. Where the hell is my... Oh, damn. I don't have my, I don't have my logo at the bottom. I just realized. A sword fighter queen. They're throwing us right into the sword fights. Okay, everything seems fine now. I don't know what the hell is going on. I had to restart my console like 3 times. Well, twice. I don't want to exaggerate, but we're here now. One of the masters be responsible for this. I got an idea. We should try using the power of sparkle. Use sparkle to help out this to help this feat. Yes. We just slap him with a star ribbon, and then he just tap dancing. This is just one of the powers of sparkle. It can be help people and things shine and feel bright. With their help, we can fix everything using the power of sparkle.
Let's go.
Well, this area is going back to normal. We better check on the castle. There they are. It looks like they're causing trouble. Now we can keep going. This is a sparkle gem, proof of your fantastic efforts. These gems are packed with shining power, so I'm sure they'll be of use if we continue. We got a good view of the castle from here. We're getting closer. Those thorns. There were the kings in the castle. This whole thing is like a Broadway play. So they don't get a power up. Can we do something to it? Ooh. I want to go in there, but I want to see if they've got something else over here. I'm not supposed to power him up or something. So let me go to the other one first. Because we already got the gym. These flowers are just superb. It was something. And I checked on it. I should get coins to revive the dead plants or whatever. The sword fighter Sparkle Peach. I think we can make use of it together. Oh, she's a musketeer. Sword fighter Peach. Just gonna let us fight the thorns? Oh, it is. I mean, did we get a sparkle or did it? How I got hit from that? Wait a minute. That's one I didn't get? I think that was the one that popped up right here and I missed it. Damn. Guess you gotta replay the area. One step further. Which means movements, be careful. Is there a B to dodge or counterattack? King, what can we do? probably missed one because I didn't strike a pose. Enemy attacks by jumping with A. I wonder what a third one was. I don't. It was probably me not striking a pose.
What's that? Thank you very much.
I did get the ribbon.